Yo, I'm something like a liger, eye of the tiger, heart of a lion, spit venomous like spider, pay me the mic. Prior to these wannabes and liars, spit a rap on Messiah, lead the gas.
Okay, guys, I'm back here with Anarchy Reign. So, with no further ado, let's start this. Actually, let me get some water here. Hold on, let me lay a little bit more. Oh, God. I hate when that when you're drinking water and it gets like stuck like halfway, and you're like, fuck, and you have to force it down. Ugh. But yeah, you guys should drink water. Always drink water when playing video games. All right, let's go. Come on. Oh, each stage has its own level. Okay, so what's the next level I have to reach? 3,000. All right, it's not that bad. Piss off! All right, free mission one. Let's do it. Hey, where's the mission at? Oh, the mission's on the boat. How in the hell am I supposed to get in the boat? If I remember correctly from the... Okay. There we go. Whoa, the guy's following me. Oh, he's dead. Woo! Chop suey. Wait, where is it? Oh, it's beyond the stealth fighter. Gale Force, Gale Force, Gale Force, Gale blah blah force. I don't know how you say it. Wow, okay, you know, all these buttons all lighting up. Yeah, disco tech. All right, what do we do now? Oh, it's like a race. 3, 2, 1, come on! Woo! Whoa, okay, that was a little bit of lag there. Alright, it's pretty simple. Haha, yeah, this is pretty cool. I like how this game mixes it up a bit. From fighting, to shooting, to racing, to... It's pretty cool, I like it. So far I'm liking it, it's enjoyable. And with the multiplayer, there's a whole bunch of replayability on this thing. It's just cool, I like it. In the beginning it's a little bit fun. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Woo, shit. When it rains, apparently a lot of them run away. I don't know why, the enemies, it's weird. Whee! It's like a little lag right there, it's funny. Haha, yes! Yippee-ki-yay, yeah, we're almost there! Come on, I should get like platinum. There's no way I can't get platinum. Yes! Sweet mother of Lord! Platinum Anarchy. All right, oh, it's saving. All right, main mission, Gargoyle Platoon.
where is it at?
Oh, not here. It's over here. It's the orange.
Whee! Cowabunga!
Alright, what's this Gargoyle Platoon? Let's see here. I'm really pissed I can't play Bayonetta yet. Shit. Not for the campaign, for the multiplayer. Just so upset. Gargoyle.
Look sharp, Jack. You've got company. Amala.
Give me a fucking break. Gargoyles? Someone out there's got a real hard on for me.
Take those gargoyles out before they get too close.
Firepower sounds nice. At least nicer than taking on one of those things hand to hand. Right, you're my spotter, Amala. We're going hunting.
Oh yeah, I like this song. It's like my favorite song of the game. Come on! Oh shit! Go get the ones in the cluster first! There's too many of them! Fuck, this guy has like a bullet drop here. Fuck. That was easy. Ah, shit. Mass-produced anti-mutant new weapon drones. Gargoyles are equipped with dual plasma arms for close-quarters combat and a secondary miniaturized shoulder-mounted missile launcher that can respond to virtually any situation by transforming between three tactical modes. The cost per unit of Gargoyle is quite steep, primarily due to their lightweight, highly resilient composite armor. Ah, shit. Come on, I need some good items here. Oh, yes! Piss off, you wankers! Miss sniper rifle. Come on, bitch! Ah, crap, I'm gonna die! Fuck! Woo! Shit! Come on. Oh, come on! This is cheap. How am I supposed to defeat those things? Sons of bitches! Go Super Saiyan! Come on! You like this? How you like that? You like this? Ah, yeah! In the butt you go, you damn robots! Bitch! Come on! Yeah! Cut him in half! Fuck you, Decepticons! Whoa! Punch in the face! Damn it. I got like silver. Give me at least gold! That's fucking silver again, man. How do you get gold? Perfect, is it? There's no way you can get perfect in this. There's no way.
That felt good.
Whoever's after you is both very determined and very rich. I've never seen so many gargoyles.
What if it's not me they're after, Amala? What if it's you?
Maybe I'd better look into our new friend.
Might be wise.
Why would they want Amala? Fucking Halle Berry, who cares? Okay, let's continue on. Whee! Oh, God. He went head first. What the hell? Why would he do that? Oh, how many points do I need? 300,000? Yep. Oh, I'm close by, so. All right, come on, boys. Who wants to play with Daddy? They run away when the rain comes. I wonder if the rain is like... Oh, shit. Son of a bitch came out of nowhere. Shit. Come on, big boy. I gotta get something in a... Come on! Come on! Piss off, you wanker! Yes! That's how you do it! Come here, little bitch. What do you have for me? Oh, I got a grenade. Perfect. Let's explore the level, shall we? Oh shit! I did not know there was a bottom area here. I didn't see this in the multiplayer. Alright, what else do we have here? Oh, look at this attack! Come on, boys! Any of the items? I see any items here? Nope. Alright, Parasite Infestation. Oh wow, I was right here in the level. Woo! Come on, boys! Who wants to dance with Daddy? Oh, okay, he wants to dance with Daddy. Whoa. Daddy wants to relax now. Sweetheart. Shit. Where are you, big boy? Come on! That's right! Take the hits, bitch! Come on! Fucking take it in the mouth! Ah, yes! Come here. Fucker, give me that. What do you have? Yep, invisibility. Yeah, let's do this mission, shall we? Ooh, leeches, yummy! Parasites infest the bodies of giant kraken, influenced by their host mutations. These creatures swell to immense size, possess of extremely violent dispositions of leech-like terrors. You suckers lined with countless teeth to consume prey after being discharged from the host kraken's body. Ew. Come on! Oh shit, what is this? Is that the Kraken? Oh, what the flip! Let go of me! Let go of me, you bastards! Oh shit, what the hell is going on here? Oh, come on, what? Wonderful. Oh, come on. What the hell? Oh, yeah, that's fucking fair. Woo! Almost with a barely a life to spare, too. Bronze? What? What is this bullshit about? I did not die. I did combos. Oh, this game can go fuck itself. How many points left until... Okay, we need 4,000. We'll find a little bit more. Boom goes dynamite! Oh shit, he just disintegrated. Oh yes! I wonder if I get more points if I stand right here. Aw, it's just advertisement. Oinky Casino. I wonder if the boss is gonna be Oinky. I wonder. Oh, look at that. Alright! 1,000 on 25 red! Oh, they all ran away. Hey! Hey! Oh, I see. I guess in the rain, it's like acid rain maybe? I don't know. Who's up next, boys? That's it. Oh shit, look at that, you get a free item. Whatever, it's the same bomb anyway. Whee! Looks like he went head first, like an idiot. Oh, he's down here. Whoa. A bomb again. Nothing, I guess. Nope. But I keep on getting grenades. What the hell? Just oh, it is a box. Open up, you stupid thing. Concept art again, right? Yep. Gotta be a box lying around here. Let's see if we can find one. Oh shit! Look at all that gold. It must be Oinky's place. Oh, look at this. Open up, stupid box. Ooh, gargoyle concept art. You can't find the safe. There's one in Oinky's throne. There's another one underground by the entrance. I don't see one, do you? Oh, that's cool. There's probably one over here. I probably missed it. Did I miss it? I don't see any enemies, what the fuck? Oh, here's the box. Alright, where is everybody at? Like, this is like a ghost town. What the flappin' flappin'? It's literally a ghost town. Oh, I had to kill that one robot, really? Oh my god. Oh, that's bullshit. Alright, whatever. Come on, little boys! Come on, I need a little bit more points more. Come on, come on, come on. Spine Buster! Woo! Oh, these guys have... Come on! Come on, yeah! Great, more of these damn robots. There we go! Haha! Stupid helicopter! Oh, come on, how's it even fair? Oh, he went up there? Oh, god, fuck it, I'm not even gonna chase him. How are you going? Another grenade? Oh, wonderful! I love grenades! Freaking game loves grenades. Oh, you killer croc asshole. You all die a painful death. Come here. Headbutt. Spine Buster. Ass rape is next. Woo! Oh, cool. Wow. I think every 100 you get something unique. Oh, wonderful. Come on, Super Saiyan time, bitches. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah, 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 yeah. Oh, shit. That is mad crazy. Look how many they are. Oh, God, humanity. Come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. Oh shit, I'm out of here. I'm out. I'm out. We gotta get the fuck out. Peace out, bitches. Ha ha! Oh shit, it's this area too. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end it right here so I can start the next mission. It's already gone for like 26 minutes, so I don't want to extend it too long, if you know what I mean, right? So I'll be back with the next episode with the will be the creature from Valanda. Alright, so stay tuned. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please press the little like button down below. Also, don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. And if you want more updates on what's going on my channel, just visit me on Twitter or at my Facebook page. So, this is Pom Primus, keep it crunchy, and...